I bought some enzimada. It's a Filipino pastry yesterday. I'm gonna have this for breakfast. Microwave doesn't make things crispy. It makes them hard if you left it for too long. So this air fryer, small one, is just really good for me. Look how cute it is. Since I'm just gonna reheating the pastry, let's do it for 3 minutes. You know, we're treading between winter and summer, and you don't even feel like spring. I just hope that during the summer, it will not be a bushfire season. I miss Mary Grace's enzimada, but that's too expensive. It's like 150, 200 per piece. This one's $5 each, so ranging at the same price.
Just one moment.
Yeah, I'll do. Good morning.
We get them groomed once a month, so it's probably about 2 weeks ago that we got shampooed.
$50 for 4 weeks, you'll be able to get 10,000 points. So since I need some things, I did get it. This is the last week, so I'm hoping I get that 10,000 points because that would be very helpful and during Christmas season. 10,000 points is $50 store credits. Look at the apples. I have been crazy about this meat pie. It's the same that I got from Aldi. Tastes like chicken pot pie. For treats, I bought Bula fudge bars. This is so good. Some protein pasta, fiber protein pasta, and I got some sourdough. I'm crazy about sourdough these days. This one is a snack box. We have protein plus tuna. And I am changing my chocolates to dark ones. I'm just gonna start with the lowest first, which is 70, then work my way up to 90. Also bought mushroom, some electrolytes, potatoes. That's it. This cost me around $60. That's including delivery fee, which is $4 plus they charge you $1.50 for all the bags.
Thank you. So there's no direct connection from AWS to Oracle IDB.
Hello. I'm doing good. How are you? Good afternoon. All good. We all have a busy day, so all good. I'm just finishing up and tidying up the things for my client. Then, yeah.
Thank you.